that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. Hey, hey, will you help me with these clues? You will? Great. Okay, so we're trying to figure out what game Blue wants to learn. And our clues are numbers, a piece of chalk, and this shape. So what game could Blue want to learn with numbers, a piece of chalk, and this shape? Do you know? Well, what if Blue could use the piece of chalk to make this shape, and then put the numbers inside the shape? That would be the game.
Hopscotch.
That's it. Blue wants to learn how to play hopscotch. That's the answer to Blue's clues. We just figured out Blue's clues. We just figured out Blue's clues. We just figured out Blue's clues. Because we're really smart. Blue, let's go outside and draw a hopscotch board. And then we can learn how to play hopscotch.